Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Deion Fitz here, back again with another Mortal Kombat 11 video. Today we're using the newly released DLC character, my boy NightWolf, and I am enjoying him a lot more than I actually thought I was. He kind of reminds me of Black Manta from Injustice 2, because he's like that really strong mid-range fighter, and since he has to reflect, he has like counter zoning at his disposal, and I think that's like really good. So I did play the NightWolf to the best of my ability in this video, because this is, I believe it was like day 3 of me using him. So I'll probably do a part 2 of him sometime down the road, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, leave a like. Feel free to comment on how you feel about NightWolf in the comment section below. And most importantly, if you're new to this channel and you want to help this channel grow, hit that subscribe button. But then guys, I'll catch you next time. Peace.
There have been other Nightwolves?
I am the latest in a long line.
Mind blown.
Round one, fight.
Until the end.
Round two, fight.
I fought worse.
NightWolf wins. Fight!
Round two, fight. Respect the man.
Final round, fight! Fatality. NightWolf wins. Round one. Fight. Round two, fight! Fight! Yeah. fight. NightWolf wins.
Your NightWolf talisman will be mine.
It's worthless to you. You're not Matokan.
I can unlock its value.
Round one, fight.
Fight.
Collector wins. Fight.
Give me strength.
Final round. Fight. rounds. Fight! NightWolf wins. Round one, fight.
May you find peace.
NightWolf wins. Flawless victory.